Well, in her eyes there was no light. On the road, in her hair. In her face I saw someone. So I put her there. And her face was a vision. So lifelike and clear. And finally, we went on with the scent of the rose in her hair.
Put it into your mouth, Mrs. Murphy.